And so, ladies and gentlemen of the jury, I rest my case.
Hmm. Mr. Hutz, do you know you're not wearing any pants?
What? Ah! I move for a bad court thingy.
You mean a mistrial?
Yeah. That's why you're the judge and I'm the law-talking guy.
The lawyer.
Right.